that you're comfortable with, Leo.
Glad you weren't on streaming. I would have got fired. Have to leave my race
Yeah,
team.
even from here, the GT4s can just chill while the GT3s pull off, and that should be
Ends up
fine.
getting a better ride.
Right, Madsen Racing will fire him. He'll be on Team Redline next.
Yep.
Got the stream up over on the second monitor.
Whoever's in the red Ferrari are blinking really bad. I think that's Francisco.
Nope, it's.
Is it Philip?
Charlie.
Philip.
Oh, Philip. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. I told him that during
whoever's
practice.
Behind the blue and black Lambo, they're doing it too. Is that Scott?
Oh my God! I just missed the start.
Starting for pit lane. It's not the worst thing at this track.
Actually, yeah. Starting pit lane is not bad.
Nice.
Yeah, my frames were all jacked up, so I figured I had time to.
I think we should be behind the 64. Should be starting behind the 85.
Well, I could tell who did the endurance racing because everybody's number is 9 something.
We're going to restart behind the 9.
A whole bunch of fake A licenses.
I'm the real A license.
Am I still blinking or am I good?
Pull up.
Are you the red Ferrari?
Yeah.
No, you're
yeah.
blinking.
Double checking steering wheel. Looked everything over real good.
Alright, who's gonna be ballsy enough to take it too wide going through Rouge and Radeon?
I was hoping everyone would do it.
I've only had about 2 hours of practice in GT3 on Spa. I love Spa.
This was my practice. I like Spa, that's why I didn't do it.
Wait, so do I have to wait for you guys to do a full lap before
No, just until the main field clears you. It'll give you a countdown.
Green flag. Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Me.
Clear, clear, clear.
Oh God.
We're good.
Right side. I need you to slow down. They want to slow down. Still there. Clear.
Joe, I'm going to be slow on the right, serving a penalty. That sucks. I haven't completed a lap and already got a 2x. This track, even with the extended track limits, needs to be 20x for drive-through.
Philip, you're blinking so much.
In the X.
Okay.
had to pedal it, not to run his ass over.
Bro, really?
Left side. Clear.
It's a long way to the top. You want to rock and roll. Not where you want to actually lift.
Dude, nice thing.
Left side. Still there. Clear. Very slow on the right.
Fuck, that's not what I want to get.
White flag, that's my race. I'm done.
Hey, you guys jinxed my computer though. I just stuttered for the first time in like 6 months. Sorry about that.
Did he take off my rear end, Brad?
I Attaboy, you're getting them. Good job.
Need to do that every time.
On your left. Clear, clear, clear.
Went to 100% brake. Not supposed to do that. Supposed to only go to about 80. Alright, a lot of time to make up. About 13 minutes before I can even think about bidding. Almost got a off track there.
Clear.
That's probably the best way for him to overtake me. Not the way to do it. Scrubbed a lot of speed off the front. Just a smidge too much speed through the corner. not the greatest through there, but if I can do that repeatedly, I'm okay, because I'm still carrying enough speed, but we'll see.
Yeah. Sorry, Cody, I didn't mean to get in the yellow a little bit there.
It's okay. Gain speed. We're gonna gain time to this, so that's good.
Dude, email on the fucking GT4, pay attention.
Philip, you're still blinking pretty good.
Turned in a little too early. That's closer to what I need, the amount of speed I'm carrying out. So I need to be on those rum strips a little bit more.
Sorry, Francisco, I lost sight of where Cody was behind me. I thought he was beside me, not already behind you.
There's a big jumble up there. I had a run, and then I blocked Cody by accident. Rope on front,
yeah. No, it's all good. My mistake.
Thanks, Bob.
Trying to go through the GT4 just clean.
I crash and then it kicks me. Nice.
It's a GT3 way of saying we have too much damage, we can't continue.
Unbelievably, car was fine.
There's a GT4 here, Dan.
Don't worry about me, Leo. We're fast at working together for now.
Nathan, you can go if I'm holding you up.
Tom, the stories I have to tell you later, man. That was the most insane move of my entire career. I think I'm going to go professional. I'm not the same man after what I just went through back there.
I can carry definitely a lot more speed now that I'm using that outer curb.
How come every race it's you and I?
Clear.
I've never had to make my way through that much traffic.
I'm through for now. Let's try to go get Pat, Doug.
That's the last car I'm talking to him now.
Yeah, that was pretty wild. I don't know how we even made it.
That's the way to exit that corner.
I ain't doing nothing until after the Rouge goes.
has a better take on that. He's not here right now.
Right.
We lost him in the great flood of...
I think he got used up in the Chiefs game.
In the great flood of the Grand Prix last year here at Spa.
David, pass left.
Oh. A little too hot, sorry about that.
No worries.
Fucking I'm hitting this time.
Clear, clear.
GT3 coming through.
Hey, sorry, Michael, that was kind of ugly.
Hey, yeah, did Coda announce that they're doing the endurance racing again, or are you referring to, San Antonio?
Two. One. Zero.
Just gonna let you guys race until I get a straightaway. You guys are fighting for a lead, I'm not.
So if you get a drive through for incident points, getting out of the way of GT3s, is that
Tom,
is there nothing to be done about that?
Nope, got us.
Got it. Got you, buddy. Thanks. Sorry.
Ouch.
I'll get out of your way in 1 second, Doug. We got the GT4s that I've been trying to pass.
I mean, Luke, I think you need to be aware of when cars are alongside you when you're leaving your box right on the end of pit lane.
What's up?
You can drive through and add it. Traffic's not coming, right?
No.
Yeah, but if I hadn't backed out, I would have still been inside your car by now.
Oh, no.
It stays that way until you aren't.
Yeah. What happens to me?
I'm going in the pits.
My thought process is... Less time I
sorry,
spend
Joe.
Fighting those other GT3 cars that I'm faster than, the more time I gain.
Still left.
Right.
Thank
Thanks, Jerry.
Have to blip off the gas.
Oh no.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. I have to blip off the gas through there.
Go left, Daniel. Chris, go right.
Thank you.
Be hitting the curb like that. Pissing the car right off.
Jerry, I'm gonna go left.
Yeah, I'm hitting this time.
Still there. Still there.
Thomas, go right.
Still there. Clear. One on the right side. You're clear.
Hey, Thomas, we're doing this stuff.
Stay.
smoking the tires, Mike?
Yeah, just working the new line.
Left side. Clear, clear. Left side. And clear.
Fuck, lost so much time there.
Nathan, go left.
That is not the way you take that corner at all.
You're gonna tear your head apart after race and make sure it's suspect. I think it's marching.
Less than ideal, but I'm somehow still gaining time.
Go right, Cole.
Have you pitted yet?
I don't know. Yes, I did.
Well, that's a shame. I don't think I'm going to be able to close 15 seconds.
Why are you pushing me?
On your right.
Did it ever occur to you that no one cares during the race?
You are clear.
Did it ever occur to you that you can suck my nut?
That's right, have fun spinning out back there, bud.
Alright, that's enough of that.
I'll give you the inside, Dan.
My fault.
Right side. Go there.
My bad, sorry.
Okay. Be
smooth, my man. You're doing a great job.
Nope, figured out how to go flat. Fuck you, Daniel. Bye. Nah, he fucking did it too. Shit. Faster through there.
I think you saw me sitting there, so why would you hit me?
You just ruined my race, buddy. If I saw you, why would I hit you? Like, come on, really? Yeah, man, if you spin, hold your brakes. That was super avoidable.
Joe, I'm not forcing it. Not here.
Sorry, I meant Brett.
Jerry, if you could spin, that'd be great.
I was close.
Yeah, I wasn't going before the dip.
Coming up the hill, I broke too late, like I talked about.
lane, closing 13 and a half seconds with the time remaining.
Brett go right.
Fitting.
Brett go right.
Right side. Clear if you need it. Right side. Clear.
Jim.
Keep digging, man, fast as we can. We're about 5 out.
As long as I got enough fuel to the end, I'm good.
Sorry, I didn't see you on the relative. Sorry, Tom, wasn't trying to block you there.
And Jerry, had I not had that slowdown penalty at the start of the race, we'd be side by side.
I was driving around that GT4, and then I also had a slowdown, so I was trying to get around them quick, like, service, and then all of a sudden, like, oh, there's a blue BMW right off my...
Okay.
Probably not. You're running faster laps than me.
I also started back in 9th.
Go left.
Yeah, my only saving grace is Jerry getting a spin. Or rather, going into a spin or something, or under fuel in the car, or drive through penalty, or something more than just, you know, oh hey, just lay off the gas for a moment and you'll be fine. I need something more than that. Oh, good lord. That was scary.
You okay?
Damn it!
You can get saved, man.
Fuck!
Yeah, that was a terrible bus stop, or chicane, whatever you want to call it.
How about... I thought for sure you're gonna lose it.
Fuck!
Go inside.
God damn!
Thanks, Kurt.
I had 0.1 and it put me at 1.5.
The thing that kills me is I think I went further out than you did.
And I didn't serve it in time, so I got another 40.
Sorry guys, that...
I'm not gonna lie, I was surprised you didn't get a slowdown when you did that save. Normally you get a slowdown when you point out that far.
I'm sorry guys.